Unlike fossil fuels, SMRs do not emit carbon dioxide. They provide a more stable supply of electricity than renewable energy sources, and compared to large-scale nuclear power plants, they can be built in a shorter period and offer enhanced safety. Already, the US government, major tech companies like Amazon and Google, and governments of leading countries are making astronomical investments in SMR technology. SMRs are quickly emerging as the next generation energy source. Why is the world paying so much attention to SMRs? An SMR is a next generation nuclear reactor designed to generate up to 300 megawatts of electricity. Built through modular design, SMRs are factory manufactured as standardized units and assembled on site, allowing deployment to be faster and more flexible than traditional nuclear plants. SMRs are equipped with advanced safety features, such as natural circulation cooling that does not require external power, and passive safety systems. These innovations dramatically reduce the risk of severe accidents, greatly enhancing overall safety. Despite their compact size, SMRs are highly efficient. For instance, a single 80 megawatt SMR can supply electricity to about 200,000 households, which is enough to power nearly every home on Jeju Island in South Korea. While conventional nuclear power plants require vast land and long construction periods, SMRs can be installed on much smaller sites, about the size of 6 to 9 soccer fields. This modular approach not only shortens construction time significantly, but also improves accessibility and leads to substantial long-term cost savings. DLENC has been at the forefront of expanding its eco-friendly business portfolio, pioneering carbon capture and storage technologies, advancing clean hydrogen production, and driving blue ammonia projects. Out of more than 80 SMR models available globally, DLENC conducted rigorous technical and commercial assessments before selecting X-Energy as its strategic partner. The XC100, X-Energy's fourth generation high-temperature gas reactor, delivers 80 megawatts of electric output per module and has a lifespan of up to 60 years. Typically, four modules are combined to provide 320 megawatts. A key strength of the XC100 is its industry-leading fuel safety. X-Energy's proprietary Triso X-Fuel encases enriched uranium with three layers of ceramic, allowing it to withstand temperatures above 2,000 degrees Celsius without melting. This design ensures that, even if all safety systems fail, the release of radioactive material is fundamentally prevented. The XC100 uses non-reactive helium gas as a coolant instead of water, providing an extra layer of safety compared to conventional reactors. With its outstanding safety and proven technology, the XC100 stands out as one of the safest and most efficient SMR solutions, adaptable to a wide range of environments. DLENC leverages decades of EPC expertise to manage every stage of fourth generation SMR plant projects, from detailed design and equipment procurement to construction and commissioning. SMR plants require the seamless integration of thousands of pipes, cables, and instruments, making modularization essential. DLENC addresses this from the earliest design phase, operates a dedicated modular design team, and maintains a global network of fabrication partners. We have proven our modular construction capabilities through major projects like the GTPP in the US and the S-Oil project in Korea. With this experience, DLENC delivers optimized SMR solutions for diverse environments, from remote islands and regions with limited grid access to energy-intensive AI data centers, industrial complexes, and heavy industry seeking rapid decarbonization. For DLENC, modularization is not merely a construction method, but the decisive capability that ensures the successful realization of next-generation SMR plants, turning nuclear visions into practical, reliable, scalable, and sustainable energy solutions. The global energy developer, bridging the future of energy into today's reality. With SMRs, a new era of energy innovation has already begun. DLENC.